We got south to southeasterly winds, so pretty stoked on that. Got wind for a few days. On this log, we're educational as well as informative. I just want to show you what's going on. High pressure system here over Australia. So the band to the right on the east coast is bringing up southeasterly winds, right? And as that high moves to the east out to sea, the wind actually goes from southerly to more onshore. And that's what's going to be happening the next few days, this whole week actually. That's why we're getting wind, is that high is going to move from like New South Wales, Queensland out into the Tasman Sea. And that's just going to generate winds. And that's so awesome when we get that high out in the Tasman, because that's what bring the winds up to Queensland. And that's what we love. And hopefully we have a really good winter and it's actually that high stays out there and we just get good surf, we get good wind. So that's what we're hoping for. And that's what we're going to do today. What's happening? New day, new vlog. Doing a downwinder today. The winds are south-southeast, about 20 to 25 knots. There's definitely white capping, sheep on the water. I'm gonna do a little mini downwinder today with the Pushy, with the push bike. So gonna park the car and then ride upwind with all my equipment on the push bike. Just driving past one of the beaches now. Let me just have a look at this. Oh, the surf looks really good. Yeah, the surf looks really good actually, which is awesome. So we're gonna get some bigger swell today, which is always a bonus. Looks about 3 to 4 foot. It'll be pretty glassy because the wind's south to southeasterly, which is really nice. So yeah, we're gonna park our car, then ride the bike upwind. I'll probably do about a 20-minute bike ride, and then kite back down to the car and do that. So it should be a fun day. I'm looking excited, looking forward to it. Getting stoked on life as always. Can't be more grateful for having more wind in May. I actually looked at the forecast tomorrow, there's wind. Another southeasterly day, then Friday, Saturday, Sunday, maybe even Monday, there's more southeasterlies. So we are getting blessed with, sometimes May is good, you just never know. Sometimes the whole winter is good with wind. So I mean, I might be doing a lot of these kite vlogs. You might get sick of me by the end of the winter. But hey, it's something to do, it's something fun, it's something that I'm having fun with. So stay tuned and let's get out there. So, just walking down to the beach. I've just dropped the car at the spot. Just gonna have a look at what the wind's doing, see which kite to bring. Brought my 9 meter and 11 meter, so we gotta decide what's it gonna be, 9 or 11. Looks like it's pretty windy. And like I said, the swell looks good, so it's gonna be one of those two. Stay tuned. Well, it's right on the edge. You can either go 9 or you can go 11. My personal opinion, it's always better to be overpowered than underpowered. So I think I'm gonna go to the 11. I think, especially since I'm gonna be filming as well, it's easier just to have a bit more power, just kind of park the kite and go down the line so that your kite just kind of pulls, does a little bit of pulling and you can do most of the surfing. But I'm pretty stoked. The swell actually looks really fun. So hopefully we can get some good footage and yeah, let's get on your bike, as they say. Get this train rolling.
I always let the day slip away. I should have been making up my mind. I never opened up, took it all in, and now I'm running out of time. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why. But it all comes rushing back, rushing back. But it all comes rushing back, rushing back. But it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back.
I feel the gravity pulling me faster than it ever has before. Pictures on the floor, but I hear everything telling me you don't have the time, you gotta go.
And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back.
All the years, all the issues, all the eyes I have looked into. The stages and the love all comes rushing back at once. Should have been making up my mind. I never opened up, took it all in, and now I'm running out of time. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why.
And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back.
Telling me you don't have the time, you gotta go.
wind was pretty good. Definitely got my ass hit a few times on some waves. Just with a surfboard, if you hit the lip, just mistime the lip just that little bit too late, you just get your ass handed to you. It's all timing on the surfboard with the waves. Yesterday I definitely had a few falls. Actually, one time I went down, got rolled in the whitewash, and I didn't know which side of the bar I was grabbing with my hand, and I came up and I looked at my kites just diving down towards the waves because I had the wrong part of the bar. Didn't know where my board was. Kite crashed. I somehow was able to get it up, the kite back up after it getting rolled by whitewash. I was really lucky because I could have been walking back the rest of the way. But that's what happens in the waves. You never know what's gonna happen. But it was a really fun session. And now I just gotta take the car. I'm back at the car, so I gotta take the car, go pick up the bike, and yeah, I'll probably see you again tomorrow. The wind's looking really good tomorrow again, so might do a bit of twin tipping in the waves tomorrow. We'll just have to see what it's like. It looks a little bit lighter, so I'll probably be on a bigger kite. So maybe do some twin tips in the waves, some little kickers and stuff. All right, I'll see you tomorrow.